and 4K International gives you Antigua and Barbuda. Yes, Antigua and Barbuda in 4K and nothing less, so don't you dare miss it.
Antigua and Barbuda is an independent Commonwealth country comprising its two namesake islands and several smaller ones. Positioned where the Atlantic and Caribbean meet, it's known for reef-lined beaches, rainforests, and resorts. Its English harbor is a yachting hub and the site of historic Nelson's Dockyard. In the capital, St. John's, the National Museum displays indigenous and colonial artifacts.
Yes, welcome to In4K International Tour. And yes, we are in Antigua and Barbuda. Yes, right now I am on the Piers Main Road. Yes, making my way to Seaton, Glanville's. Yes, and I will be passing through Piers Village. Okay, guys, so yes, man, sit back and relax and enjoy this tour right here in Antigua and Barbuda.
This right turn right here, that will take me to Patriarch's Dam and also to Freetown. Remember, if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Ring that notification bell so whenever a new video upload, you will be notified. Okay, guys. So yes,
so now, guys, we are passing through Piers Village, and Piers Village is located in the parish of Saint Peter, and Seaton and Glanville and Willikies is located in the parish of Saint Phillip.
Yes, guys, I think I'm passing through Piers Village right now, and I am on Piers Main Road. So whenever you see these cut out in the road, that means they are repairing the road. Patch the road. So they cut out the pad section and the potholes and made like a square or a rectangle. Depends on the size of the potholes. Can see coming up. Yeah, some workers road work taking place right at this moment. So have to drive with caution. Guys, I've not been here this side of Antigua for, I'm telling you, I might be going on 4 years, I think. So I don't know if there's any changes or any development over this side of the island. So this road will take you all the way into Willy Keys, guys. All the way up to Devil's Bridge. Okay, so I'm gonna do a video of Devil's Bridge, so please subscribe to get more videos. Right here is the Willy Keys police station on my right. So guys, my phone overheated on me, so I have to change it.
test drives.
Seaton is located to the west of Willie Keys, close to the island's northeastern coast. Yes, and Crump Island lies immediately to the north of Seaton.
So guys, back in the days, I remember cutting school with my friends, and we would come up here to cook and enjoy ourselves back in the days. That time it was sweet, but it cost me back in the past, and I learned from my mistakes. But nevertheless, I'm still here. So yes guys, welcome to Seaton. Welcome to Seaton. Yes man, remember I used to cut school man and catch a ride. I'm come all the way up here just to have fun. Look at that view right over there guys. Beautiful. Welcome to Antigua and Barbuda, man. Guys, I need your support, so please subscribe to my channel. Leave a comment, man. Encourage me to continue to show Antigua and Barbuda. Guys, if you look down there, you know, houses down there at the bottom. Yeah. Yes, welcome to Seaton, Antigua and Barbuda.
Look, guys.
So much houses down there. Some beautiful homes down there, man. Look. So I am on the main road right here, and as you can see, look down there. And yeah, man. Antigua and Barbuda. Thank you.
the street.
Up there, guys. I was all the way up there just a while ago. You see that red top building? Right up there is the main road. So down here is where I was showing you. Okay, I'm gonna turn around. Yes, guys. Right there look like a dead end, guys. I'm gonna make a right turn up here. Yes, my brother. Yes. I don't know. Right there look like a dead end. So I was down there just a while ago. So back again on this main road right here, looking down. Okay, so I'm gonna make this turn right here. Don't know where it will take me, but I'm just trying to give you guys a full view right here in Seaton village. I'm trying to find the house that I came back in the days with my friends. Don't remember which one of these homes. I can't remember if it is this one or no. I'm not. That one right there. I can't remember which one of the house. But this street seems familiar, like I came on this street before. So over there is a Seaton basketball court, and the football field is down other side. If I turn right, guys, I will be heading back onto the main road. Bad roads in Seaton, man. Need to be fixed. I believe when rain falls, they have a serious problem on this road right here. You can see the water make like chucks, holes. So look right down there. Yes, guys, I am back on the main road.
please like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell to be notified when a new video is uploaded to In4K International.